learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hey everyone, it's time for Practical Hakka on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alice Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Liam Subsu, Joseph Lin. And this month with Alice, we got a phrase that is so useful, you probably ask this maybe 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times a day. 大家是不是每一天都会问一个问题，就是当你无聊的时候或想要约人的时候就会问说
有空吗
Hey, 有空吗 How do you say that in Hakka? Do you have time?
有空吗
有空吗 Okay.有空吗？可以去哪儿呢？可以去吃饭，可以看电影。但是我知道，最近我学到说碰风茶很好喝。
哎呦
，Let's go have some tea because recently I learned about this tea. It's actually the Oriental Beauty Tea. 也就是所谓的东方美人茶嘛， mm-hmm. 对不对？我们就来约大家一起去喝个茶好了。
Okay.
Okay. 好 ，Let's say on Saturday I want to invite you or everybody to go have tea. 礼拜六有空吗？我们去喝茶。
拜六有喊吗？
拜六有喊吗？
N 来喝喝茶
，N 来喝喝茶，喝茶就喝茶嘛。
对，
吃好好喝的茶。拜六 ，That's 礼拜六 ，Saturday。
Yes.
You have more. We just taught you that. Do you have time to go have some tea? Okay.、嗯、当然要好啊，对不对？
嗯，好啊，是奶用茶。
好啊，是奶用茶，就碰风茶。
哎，你知道我在问你什么吗？
一听就知道了，因为刚刚试都教过了，就是喝什么茶嘛。
哟、哎，那么厉害哦！
你看，越来越不需要 Alice 了，都懂了哈。
哎，等等哦、啊，我还有一种讲法哦。
啊，是吗？
好啊，是奶种茶。
是要种哪一种茶？
不是种什么茶啦，
哦、
我在问你说要哪一种茶、
啊。不会，你要叫我去种茶了。That's a different way of saying that what kind of tea you want to have, and I want to introduce you to the 碰风茶。喝碰风茶。
是碰风茶。
是碰风茶。Okay, that is the type of tea that we want to introduce. Very famous in Miaoli, by the way.
碰风茶呢，海陆腔叫碰风茶。
碰风茶。If you want a different dialect to have that tea, that's how you say it.Very good. Let's review some of these phrases right here, okay? 第一个就是去喝茶。
喝是茶。
喝是茶。但喝什么茶怎么说？
是奶用茶。
是奶用茶。And of course, we want you to try the 碰风茶。
碰风茶。
碰风茶。And it's all about, do you have some time? Do you have free time? 有空吗？
有空吗？
有空吗？ And next time you have time, especially a whole afternoon, a whole day,尤其如果有一整天的时间去苗栗的头份来喝喝碰风茶
可以啊
听起来不错、哦、That does for today's Practical Hakka
什么泰嘎
俺自谁张来了
客家风情由客家委员会监制
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council